Korean Folk Tales, How to Catch a Bear, Lesson 2. Here, let's take this path up the mountain. Are there good bears on this mountain?
Yes, there's one particularly handsome bear, but he's awfully stupid.
How can we find him?
Here, this is the path.
His path?
Yes, he walks along it every day. He thinks it's his.
But how can we catch him?
You'll see.